The best solution is the simplest, Ratchet. Hit him in the knee.
His knee?
Yes. It will cause a chain reaction, disabling its internal retroformation modulator. Would you like me to hit it for you?
No, I got it, Clank. This is unusual. Ah! Clank!
I have taken over the controls. Just sit back and enjoy your death.
Parachute!
Parachute!
Come on, Dax.
You know, Jack, I trust you.
But this is nuts!
Seen a vault this secure.
They'll see just how worthless their security is when we steal back one of our largest assets.
Hey guys, what took you so long?
Murray, stand clear or it's Hippo Flambe. Thanks, Bentley.
This world does not match any of my star charts.
All right, Furball. What's the big idea?
We didn't do this. Wait, who's that over there?
Something is afoot. I'd say no one is above suspicion.
My sensors indicate a gravitational anomaly has opened a rift in space-time, creating a wormhole into another world.
Well, whoever brought us here won't need a wormhole when I knock them into outer space!
Ratchet and Clank, Jack and Daxter, Sly and Bentley. Clearly, the most amazing heroes anywhere. Without you, your world would have been taken over by the worst elements long ago. To find out who is the best hero, we have assembled a series of challenges to test your skills and prove your amazing abilities. Welcome to the first annual Inter-Universal Hero Games! You and your world will be safely returned when you are finished.
They have hit pause on our home worlds. Fascinating.
You may even earn some fans. What do you say?
Run circles around these guys? Sounds like a nice vacation.
Yeah, I'm up for a little friendly competition.
Or not so friendly. I'm in.
I don't trust those guys.
Excellent! Let the games begin!
To the arenas! They'll never make it.
Yeah, they'll never make it.
Congratulations! You've been granted access to Haven City!
All right.
So much history resides on these city streets.
Yeah, that looks about right.
Nice form. It makes up in brutality what it lacks in grace.
I get to the point. You two don't stand a chance.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I knew it.
What are they up to?
Oh, hello. We were making some fireworks for you.
It was supposed to be a surprise.
Seriously.
We won't bother you guys anymore.
Daxter, keep your eye on the target.
Now's the part where I take my frustrations out on the game.
Ah, yes. This should be fun.
See you, slow folks.
Congratulations! You've been granted access to Paris!
The City of Light!
It's looked better.
Excellent job acquiring so many fans, Daxter.
These are fans?
They seem upset about something.
If only we could communicate with them.
My modified translation software says they are... they are afraid.
Those things would be scared of a strong wind.
They say they're trapped in the games and need us to free them.
Gleaver and Lunk must not have known they were intelligent.
Well, those two aren't exactly rocket scientists.
We'll have to tell them about this.
If we see them again.
They're still mad about that? Babies.
For now, the more games we play, the more wibbles we can free.
I'm on it. Rescue is kind of my thing.
Me too.
Same here.
What? Oh, now it's on.
Welcome, heroes! And now, the final challenges.
What is this place, anyway?
The Wibbles say it was their home before Gleaver and Luck made them destroy it.
What?
They were once a peaceful people. When Gleaver and Luck came, they were forced to mine for those crystals. Until the entire planet was gutted.
These crystals are very powerful. Why would they need so many?
Uh-oh. They say to power some sort of giant weapon!
Oh, so they're not dumb. They're just horrendously evil.
We have to find them and stop them.
Why aren't they dead yet?
Because your stupid challenges aren't hard enough!
Well, I just thought they should have a little fun before they die.
Ah, forget all that, Gleaver. Time for Plan B.
No, we need to find out more.
I don't sneak around.
Look! Clank can fly over and be our eyes and ears.
Yes, anything is better than those horrible challenges.
Yeah, it was probably going to be a trap anyway.
A beeline right to them?
Through the worst challenges yet. Perfect.
Right this way, heroes!
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Believe this, but they have this big gun!
We know, Dax. Come on.
Welcome back, heroes!
Be ready for anything.
If they so much as flinch, I'll tear them apart.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The most amazing heroes of all are...
What? You didn't even compete!
You don't think you're so great! We built all of this! Thousands of enemies were under our control!
Yeah, you stink.
And now that we've recorded your every move, we're ready to replace you.
Don't worry, we'll do wonderful things for your world.
I've heard enough of this talk.
Whoa! Way to go, Clank!
Bentley invented it. I merely performed a slam dunk.
How did you know they weren't going to attack us?
Clank and I listened to Daxter.
You can see it in their shifty eyes. Also, I heard their plan.
It appears they're on the far side of this planet with all the crystals. Whoa! The gun! It's not a weapon!
They are using it to create portals into our worlds.
Let's end this.
Gentlemen, this has all been a huge misunderstanding.
They say be careful. Gleaver and Lug are very powerful.
That's right. We're ridiculously dangerous.
That was the worst fighting I have ever seen.
Forgive me!
No, wait, and hold me! I'll get you! You pay! You pay!
Sorry to spoil the party, but with all the power destroyed, there's no way for us to get home.
The crystal! Get as many together as you can! I have two.
I am afraid, even with our crystals combined, it would never be enough.
So we're stuck here! With these things! Great.
Guys?
Daxter, what did you do?
Me? Nothing!
The wormholes won't be open for long.
Well, I hate long goodbyes. Jack?
You guys got chops.
Yeah, if any of you are in the neighborhood, we're always looking for new talent.
I think I've had enough space-time fun for a while, but never say never, right?
They're closing!
Farewell.
Oh, great. This guy. I almost forgot. Never doubted you for a second, pal.
Now, where were we? Good to be home.
Where have you guys been?
You would have hated it, Murray. There were aliens.
How did you get out of here, Murray?
Sly, nothing can hold the Murray.
Huh? Whoa!